A question I'm often asked is, why would you come to seminary? There are three reasons why I think coming to seminary is just vital. First of all, it's preparation. It takes investment of time and energy in order to prepare yourself properly for ministry. You would never even remotely think about going to a doctor that hadn't been to a med school, or a veterinarian that had not been to vet school. You want to make sure that when you are dealing with the things of God, that you're properly prepared. Your knowledge of church history, of theology, of how to interpret the Bible, all these are, and many others, are important for preparing for Christian ministry. Secondly, it's important to go through what I call clarification. It's one thing to be called by God in a kind of a general way. Many of our students come and they sense a calling from God, but they need clarification on exactly how they can best be used by the church. And part of the process of seminary is a discernment process where you, along with our faculty and other spiritual leaders, can help to clarify exactly what is God calling you to do. So people who come here end up as chaplains, end up as pastors, end up as church planters, as missionaries, as teachers. There's a myriad of ministries that end up at the end of the road. And so part of the seminary experience is going through that process of clarifying God's call in your life. So preparation, clarification, finally formation. It's so important that you see that seminary is not simply a matter of things that you know in your head, but also your own spiritual formation. So we do spiritual assessments and we help you to determine where you need to grow spiritually, how you can understand the means of grace, learning the proper of sacraments and prayer and Bible study to grow properly as a Christian. So seminary really is a wonderful place for this kind of preparation and formation for ministry. Well, Asbury Seminary, I discovered as a multi-denominational evangelical seminary rooted in the Wesleyan heritage. What does that mean? Well, multi-denominational means this is an amazing diverse community. You will not find a seminary in the country, probably the world, as diverse as Asbury Seminary. We have over 91 distinct denominations at Asbury Seminary, from Pentecostals to Methodists to Anglicans, everything in between. It's a very diverse community. You actually, in some ways, by coming here, acquaint yourself with the full beauty of the body of Christ. Not only denominationally, but ethnically. If you drive through our community, you'll see Koreans, you'll see Chinese, you'll see Indians, you'll see Kenyans, you'll see Nigerians, you'll see people from Tanzania, from Europe, all over the world present in our community. It's a wonderful, diverse community that is just unsurpassed. We also are thoroughly evangelical. That means that we are committed to the historic faith of the gospel. Some have confused the difference between the word faith and the faith. The scriptures use both. It's important to have faith, that is the experience of faith. You probably wouldn't be accessing this website if you didn't have personal faith in Christ. But it's another thing to be rooted in the faith. Jude verse 3 talks about the faith once and for all delivered unto the saints. And so we want to, the evangelical tradition is that which protects and defends and extends and proclaims the gospel passed down through the ages. And so you want to know that when you go to seminary, you'll be rooted in the historic, orthodox, apostolic tradition of Christianity. And that's what Asbury has stood for since 1923 when we were first founded. And finally, we're rooted in the Wesleyan heritage. What that means is that our faculty are all committed to not simply helping you to become a Christian, but we're committed to some of the great streams that came to us through the Wesleyan revivals. The importance of discipleship, the importance of learning and growing in community, the importance of the role of the Holy Spirit in our formation. These are some great themes, many others, that are part of our tradition, which we believe are good for all Christians. So I really, really would invite you to consider carefully the possibility of going to seminary, and particularly Asbury Seminary. It's a wonderful community of faith and learning, and I look forward to meeting each of you personally, and may God bless you as you reflect upon this important decision.